People talk about New York subways as if they're the grimiest place on earth. But sometimes magic happens. Like when this guy saw someone playing saxophone in the train and decided it was time for a little duet. Possible they were doing it for themselves, but from the size of the crowd around them, it's clear they made an otherwise boring commute into something spectacular by giving dozens of people a free show.